standing under an Ericson Air-Crane. This thing is mental. The blades are wider than my shoulders. It's like as tall as a two-story building. Like, this thing is crazy. There's a guy that sits backwards so he can look and control all this stuff. And the pilot has the bubbles so that they can see what's going on. But just crazy and beautiful. And I don't even want to dream of what this thing costs. And how much it would cost to run it. Wow. Just insane.